want to make it clear that no foreign entities are involved in the legitimate operations carried out by the Philippine National Police. As a sovereign country, the Philippines maintains complete control over its internal security and law enforcement, guided solely by its own set of laws, regulations, and policies. The PNP operates independently within this national framework, ensuring that all actions and decisions adhere strictly to Philippine law. While there are provisions for foreign military assistance in certain operations, such involvement is strictly regulated and can only occur under established treaties or mutual agreements between the Philippines and other countries. Such arrangements are managed through formal channels and are not part of the day-to-day activities of the PNP. Therefore, any external military participation is outside our operational domain and is not directly handled by the PNP. Our primary commitment remains to uphold and enforce the rule of law within the scope of our national jurisdiction. The PNP is dedicated to ensuring that all law enforcement activities are conducted with the utmost respect for legal standards and the principles of justice.